AT Dynasty. Don't forget to smash that like button, comment down below, and subscribe to the family. Okay, you guys, today's scenery today is my bathroom, and I am going to be doing my hair today. As you can see, I already have it like molded down for the most part. If you're interested, this is what I used to mold my nappy hair down, and it worked pretty well. I'm going to be throwing this cap on right here. This is the only one I could find. I never got to pick some up from the store, but I'm gonna throw this on. But before I put this cap on, we need to think about protecting our hair from the glue. So I have this Roberts Diamond Bond Protective Shield. This stuff works amazing, you guys. It's like you literally just need water to get it out. So I'm gonna go ahead and lather my head up with that. And this stuff is like, it's really sticky. A new color today, 22-inch purple hair. One, two, three bundles. Oh my gosh. Okay, you guys, I'm back. So I'm putting the track a little higher up. Look at this crap. Okay, so now I'm at the top. I'm going to taking a track,
folding it over. I'm gonna cut it. Fold it over again. Do it in like small sections. Midnight, move.
Thank you so much, KT Dynasty, for watching my video. That was my first time ever doing a quick weave with an illusion part. So if you guys have any extra tips or advice for me, I would love to hear about it. You know, I'm always up for accepting constructive criticism. Now, there's a difference between constructive criticism and just being a hater and criticizing because, you know, I did my thing. I tried it. I think it personally looks pretty good for doing it the first time ever. And my baby says I look good, so y'all can't tell me nothing. Anyways, you guys, if this video helped you out or you just enjoyed watching it or you're just stopping by or you're a new viewer, don't forget to smash that like button, comment down below, and subscribe to the family. Love you. Yeah.